What's up, guys? Today I'm back, and today I'm gonna be doing some pretty neato mosquito trampoline tricks. Let's get into it. I realize now that I probably should have done a height comparison test, but oh well. I'm probably not gonna do anything that great because I kind of suck, but I'll try. Oh, that is very cold. Alright, I think I'm gonna try double Arabian. I've done it before, it's just kind of weird. Oh, my tongue slipped. Oh, I hate that feeling so much. I might be able to land that. Alright guys, comment down below. On a scale from 1 to 10, how bad am I at flips? Very weird. I think I'm gonna try double crash dive, full half twist to Cody times two. So close. Oh, that was close. I'll try again. Dang it. I always travel so far. Double crash dives, I always go straight forward, it sucks. Yes! Oh, rip my chin. And my nipple. Now before you start going like, oh, those tricks are easy. My trap sucks. So scary. Leave a like right now and I'll hook Joel back. Haha, get pranked. I knew you'd leave a like. I can't even get so far. Let me get a good Joel front landed first and then I might hook Joel back maybe. World's first laying down kaboom. Yep, that counts. Kind of terrible, but it counts. What the heck? I was not planning on doing that. Just kidding, I'm never doing standing goal back on this thing. Give myself three more sets. Then I'm gonna do it. Please, guys, leave a like for this because I haven't done one in like over a week now. I'm scared. Ugh. One more set. Okay, I'm gonna do it. pretty good. Alright, another one. I gotta get these back and clean. I'm getting so much awareness on those. It's good. Alright, one more, then it's time to respray the trampoline. And we're back. There might be a slight camera adjustment because I had to go import that footage just now. What's it called? We got a computer. That doesn't matter because I'm still dedicated. I'm still a hardworking person. And I'm still going to wet the trampoline even though it's starting to get cold. Alright, let's do this. I'm just going to throw some crazy tricks. Just going to do like an octuple flip. You know the double bounce. Unless you count the water as double bounce. The dome. Alright, I'm about to throw some absolutely insane. How many cookies can I do in a row? Let's check it out.
Check it out!
I've done three in a row on this trip without getting the trip wet. So I think I just am really bad. I literally scorpion every single time. The problem with this trip is that it kills all of your height as soon as you do something that's not on your feet. I might double to them. It seems pretty easy to do, but I haven't done them for a few days, and I'm scared now. Try doing double crash dive that I actually opened up early on and I can spot. It's really scary, but I'll try it. That was kind of good except for the fact that it really sucked. That is literally the scariest thing ever. I think I figured out what to do. You just gotta flip really fast in the beginning and then slow down when you open up, and then you can spot and tuck under. Alright, I'm gonna try double crash dive, double roll out. Need more bounce. I can totally do that. Alright, I'm gonna hop 30 times forward. I don't think I've ever done that before on this trip. Not even close. time spraying it. I know I can do this.
Ew, are you that sweaty?
Yes.
Oh wait, you went. Ew.
Dang it! I must go higher. All right, I think it's time to try 1-2 in Zach's. Let's see how this goes. I think I can do that. No, I got scared. Leave a thumbs up for Zach Double Zach. Yes! Oh, I can do that! Dang it. Oh my gosh! That one's a little bit better. Alright, on to something else from earlier. Double crash dive. Double out. Let's try this. Oh, easy, 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 easy. So close. I'm gonna try to combo out of ball at full now. Does that really count? Ouch. What in the world? I'm gonna go get some more.